panels on the floor.
Studying this floor panel. Have to be doing something. Looks like parts of those panels are empty. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, Joe?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaro has ever set foot in it. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, Zoe.
Oh, it didn't work. The gears have to be in the right spot to lock into place. Shoot the gears and they rotate to the right spot. Device. The second sight. It's how Aloy saw the building.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
Are they all now aware of?
No. It's just Aloy. And, well, now you.
Should be able to climb all the way up now.
And there she goes.
More pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position. Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to work on. This crate should be heavy enough.
Working on it.
I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy! How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Over you two.
Chancellor, Armament 2, Unit G, Mark 1.
Who is that? Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
Gamma Matrix 5.
How to get to that node on the other side? There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Increase throughput by 20%.
forecaster on that.
Engage. At distribution. Channel 1. Zeta. Transfer secondary packages to materials B5 and 12.
Okay, there's a platform down there. I think I can reach it if I glide. Like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Begin fueling the unit G-Mark 1. Increase throughput by 20%.
Over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Thara,
are you ready? Should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Intrusion
to get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down. I can detach them. I can use them against it. Machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people?
Destroyer of all the nations.
we go. There's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
There must be overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines.
Any of you can learn this?
It looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. All the data's been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No. There. That's our way out.
unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Back that way.
Are you doing okay, Zo? Zo?
All this. Minerva. Hephaestus. Gaia. This is what will help heal Plainsong?
It's hard to explain. I mean, I barely understand it, but yeah. It's what Aloy's been looking for this whole time.
For a way to access the facility systems.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. What are all those cables in the center for? Looks like those cables connect to something above. Seems promising, if I can find a way up there. Locked. Dead end. Be a way out of this shaft.
Hmm.
another part of the facility. Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Like this might be where data's stored, but I don't see a way to access the system. I better keep looking. It's a code. Not much I can do about it right now. But I should keep an eye out for any data in the facility that can help. Well, I guess I should go back. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? And why did they want it back up? Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them?